guys, this is the new beta for Wargame AirLand Combat. Just having a 1v1, show you what this game's like. It's pretty good. I'm quite a low level at the minute, so I'll probably get battered. But hope you guys enjoy. As you can see, anti-air is key on this game. If you don't have it, you will desperately lose. Desperately. As you can see, it's a phenomenal looking game.
Move
probably
out,
one of the best looking RTSs I've ever seen. But not everyone's cup of tea.
Thank you.
The A4M is a great, great starting plane. It's because it's so cheap. And the A4F is just as good, but with the lackluster of the missiles, it's not very good at taking out enemies. Tip, if you ever use a chaparral or a radar based anti-air unit, always keep a resupply truck nearby because they run into missiles like you wouldn't believe. Scenery though. Probably have some kind of anti-air over there, but it's worth the risk. I'll take that out. This is MiG. Missed it. Chance. Bastard. As you can see, he's gone for the slightly more expensive jet. Tomcat's a great interceptor, really good. The Thunderbolt is pretty good, pretty quick, but very good at taking out armoured vehicles. I'm not a big fan of the Nighthawk. It seems a little bit expensive for what you get. Skyhawk, not bad. Hopefully in this video you might actually see a little bit of that. Let's see how good the Tomcat is. You'll see how quick it is as well. But it'll be on and off the map within a few seconds. It's dead. Always make sure you evac your jet off. It's not worth the risk.
Moving on that position.
Helicopters to be quite a bit redundant in this, because I don't know, unless you've got a vast amount of them, I think pretty much useless, because aircraft will just zip on, wipe them out, straight back off. Unless you buy probably 4 or 5 on quick attack runs, get back inside where you need to get. They're pretty useless at forward attacking now compared to what they used to be.
Sometimes they have multiple planes, even though they're weaker. It's just good for hitting more targets, especially if they come for an assault. Take that. Majestics over here. Couple of them for that. To make sure this one is always got ammo. With the range on it, covers 4,300 metres. It's twice the distance of the Chaparral. It's pretty good at clearing out infantry. The Heavy Hog is quite cheap as well.
Don't
have any air defense. Let's have like our strongest defenses. I can get Foxtrot. That'll give me a big advantage.
We're on the move.
Just leave my Heavy Hogs outside.
Found this game is 90% preparation, and then
whose ever forces out wins, they're gone within a few minutes. Unless you do a bit of teasing buttons and forwards.
Shouldn't be focusing on that, should be focusing on the match.
Looking like this is a bit of a stalemate. Let's see if we can coax him out a little bit. Here he is. I knew he'd be over here somewhere. He's got a Strela. It's not good. Let me take that out quickly. Got it. Beacon's down. Let's see what other units he's got up here. Okay. Oh, MiGs. Decimate my tanks. Just need to go for that Strela. Take it, come on. Oh, he's got a few. As you can see, Tomcat. Just decimates all that sort of stuff. Take that Strela out. I can take his jets. It's imperative that I take that thing. Oh, he's mad. Oh, shit. See if we can hit it. We can take those out. We will be cracking. Got one. And again, and again, and again.
Let's give them some iron.
Some infantry from behind. Looking from this direction here. We shouldn't have line of sight from the trees.
I think these fuck away.
Yeah,
for a beta. It's running incredibly smooth. Only had a few issues. There was an issue earlier on where a couple of my jets would not come into the game. They were just stuck. So, a bit of wasted resource. Other than that, action coming out of these trees here. I mean, depending on the level of play and how much resource you have available, the areas could be massive. Currently at the minute though, they're quite low. See, that shouldn't last very long, that thing. I don't play a lot of sight yet, but he's brave and he pushes round. Rockets. He's reconning out my fucking anti-aircraft. On the move.
That position.
Evac. Come on, slightly better tanks. He's got tow missiles on him. So, not tow. Heat guided missiles. Into this position here.
On the move.
Just behind these trees. It should literally give me that kind of area of effect. So when he goes in for cover next tanks with his jets, he's going to lose a lot.
Moving on that position.
A little faster. Hindrance than anything. Won't be long until I get stingers into place as well. Once he loses his air power, I'll decimate him. Pull up the tanks. Hopefully, I won't see the heavy hogs moving round behind. I'm gonna drop a few paladin shells on him. Hopefully, it might keep him away. That thing will go down very quickly. Oh, recon's not got it. He's not pulling any jets on when I pull over here. That's one down. Right to fucking ammo. That's not good. Should have given him a second chaperone though. Got him. Chuck a few logistics. He'll keep his artillery near his F4B for resupply.
Heading to giving grid
there
reference.
It is.
Let's hope the enemy don't have
choppers
any air
out of there
defense.
Now. Hopefully. See if I can see his command. Ah, he's got another one there. He's still alive. Where is it? Paladin? Paladin, where are you?
Think
I got it. Into these trees here, Foxtrot. If I can take that, gives me another route from the planes, straight in on golf. For a full assault soon.
one's not picking anything up. Get these into these trees.
Speed up, driver. We're in a hurry.
Man, drop a Chinook in. Keep them resupplied.
All right, sweetheart. What are you waiting for? Breakfast in bed?
Attack. Here's his jets. Right on time. Not to expect it. Straight down. Time for drop the big bombs. Shit, it's going in for me on two. Come on, boys, get up. Get up. Take off.
Fresh delivery, en route.
I'm supposed to take his anti-air. Aircraft alert. We won't see any of my vehicles coming. No. We won't see my vehicles until they hit the top of the hill, hopefully. And it's decimation turn. Aircraft out. Should have this gear.
Let's give him some iron.
Choppers. Still gonna make. Should get it. Should get it. Come on, get it. It's close. Get it. That Chinook.
Wilco, out.
Come on, get the phaser. Pulled it off. Victory? Yes. Oh, it's a draw. Good game. Hopefully, guys, that shows you a bit of insight into Wargame AirLand Battle.
hopefully you realise that it's a pretty decent game and we could do with a better community. Thanks.